not so long about the weather, thousands of, but good, we're away with fast one. As they get away from the light, and it is three or four breaths into turn one, and it is the cars who were all on second this morning. It's Johnny Milner. Oh, he's all out of shape there in the garage there. And the mini's on the inside. I think that's Andy Kelsey and Isha 1-2-1. As it is, Andy that leads the way. Isha 1-2-1 from Johnny Milner in fly. Aaron Shaw in North Wales 35. Ricky still ahead of Ricky Coulthard in Mallow 358. Their race is still ahead of the HD8. Martin Collins, then Jonathan Jones and Peter Devlin. And Johnny Milner's through into lead now. Martin Collins trying to come through in the PXG8 machine. Oh, just a contact up there now. Like old Cameron, this is now behind the scene. Johnny Milner is down here. Jonathan Jones and Peter Devlin in down all around 35. As there's the Scarborough team still leading the way at 250 days of Johnny Milner. And Aaron Sharp team now by Collins still side by side with Andy Kelsey up to 1-2-1. And the win looks quite well for Johnny Milner and his current line second in the championship. Last Collins to the fourth number four. And he's lost Jonathan Jones to the number four. Four contact him and Kelsey and Ricky Doolihan. Still got that tyre corner underneath it. Now it comes off. And it is still 250 that leads the way. And I think it's going to move on to its final circuit now. And it goes up the far side. Comes back to one point. It is going to be a black on black tie for Scarborough 250. Johnny Milner it is slowing down now. He's got his tight tie from Aaron Scarborough 35. Martin Collins in and Kelsey again. Ricky Coulthard. It's one to go now. Kelsey overcuts it there, just trying to nip up the inside, caught a couple of the cops there, and fortunately loses out to the West Milo machine, and now the German Allround machine at the 8:35. So they come from now, Aaron Sharp is going to the it's not going to work, Donovan's 50, Johnny Miller takes the win, he's after that one, Aaron Sharp steps